Feeding problems in children are varied. Some children won't eat and can't eat the right amount and the quality of food appropriate for their age. This could be behavioral or could be related to problems like constipation, abdominal pain, or difficulty swallowing. In the nutritional clinic, both the pediatrician and the dietitian will assess the child and provide advice on a healthy eating plan.